Okay, welcome back my friends. We are in Horsering Tales team right now, and you can see here my Kaling Cloud has 4,000 of apples and 1.8 million of gold and 600 gems. And in the previous video also, you can see that I have this two mythic stable, or I mean fantasy stable. But there's something bad happened here, by the way. What is it? You can see my level, actually. Ta-da, it's level 1. I don't know what happened last night. And, yeah, something bad happened last night, and my level just broken or reset to level 1. Oh my gosh. And you can see, I cannot go to level 7 area right now. But you can see my stable right there. So there are several stable that I already create, and there are already several horses right there, but I cannot access it. This is so terrible in Horsering Tales, because my level was level 23, I think, in the I just uploaded a video. Yeah, this one is level 23, but something happened, and this team, or I think this is Horsering Tales glitch. Something bad happened and it reset me go to level 1, and I don't have anything here. You can see my stable cannot be accessed. The store is still okay. Oh, store still also broken, I think. Current offer, so the horse is negative right now. That's so. This one is still okay. Progress save. Yep. That one, and how about this one? Make horse happy. Okay. Let's see. Let's continue the quest first, and let's take a look again if I still can get everything back to its original state. I should be level 23, and my horse is already 7, I think. I got 2 aqua horse in here, a 1 aqua horse, and several other horses. And let's take this one. And yep, just keep this. Oh, my resources still same. Yeah, but oh my gosh, something bad really happened. High floors, huh? High floors. Oh, hang on. Okay, just skip this. What next? Tame a cult. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it's 2. It should be just 2. I just sell this one. Just skip this. Not yet. Feed your horses. No pellet horses found. Oh shoot, I should tame a horse first then. Just wait 8 seconds. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. And there is a horse. Is it back? Not yet. There is no horse right here. Oh, there you are. Let's just tame this and put it to our stable. Actually, this is the second time the accident happened to me in Horsering Tales team. Previously, oh, reconnecting. What? Just put it to the pen first. Oh my gosh, I need to create a... This is actually same. Yeah. Test. Okay, can... Yeah, I can access the other horses. So, yeah, the... I need to level up to level 7 first in order to access this stable right there. So actually this is the second time the accident happened to me in Horse Ring Tales team. Previously this wood was gone, so it was around 40,000 and everything was gone. It's reset to zero, all of them. Oh my gosh, I was so surprised with that, and I don't know what to do. But yeah, I started again, and then I reached level 23, and then in level 23, Horse Ring Tales kicked me back to level 1. What? Wasting time. But yeah, what is the next level? Feed your horses with an apple. So let's feed this horse with the apple. I got a lot of apples here, so. No worries. What next? Ride your horse. Okay. Accessories. Okay, so you can see. Oh, just put this one. This one. I think that's enough. Oh, sorry, sorry. Just ride. It's already right. Let's put this. So you can see the item that I already created from the first quest is still right here. We cannot create this right in the low level. We cannot create that. What? Ride your horse. I already ride my horse, but nothing happens. So something bad happened in Horse Ring Tales. Can we go? How about this? I got this one. And why? Oh, I cannot. Oh, yep. The store is still gone here. Horse is still okay. Chest is still okay. PIV goal. Yep. Oh my gosh. I hope my horse still okay right there. You can see I got aqua horse right there, right here. But I cannot use it. Oh, I cannot go here. I need to go to level 7 first. Ride your horse. I already ride my horse, but somehow nothing happened. Yep. Something bad happened. How about just go here and go here? Oh yeah, I can claim this. And what? Oh, and there is nothing. There is nothing. See, there is nothing in the screen here. What's wrong with Horse Ring Tales? Maybe I need to restart my. Yep, I need to restart this first. Let's stop it. And let's play again. I'm gonna put it right here. Oh, the screen is not really fit. Yep, that's cool. You can see the system. So even though I thought only mobile version that always crash or has a bad glitch, but wow, Steam also has a really really terrible glitch. And yeah, this has happened to me 2 times. This is the 2nd time. The first time my resources was gone, almost all of them is gone, so I lost almost everything. And the 2nd time my level is kicked to level 1. What? It started here again. Enter your stable. What's wrong with this? Ah, come on. Let's just follow this. And it shown me to the fantasy stable. Right, okay. Finally, so we need to reset the game first. Just skip this, we already know everything about that. What next? Practice in arena, okay. Let's go practice in arena. Let's go here. We already claimed that. And you can see I already got 3 stars. Oh no. This is kids playing. This arena is for a beginner. Okay, I don't wanna release it. I wanna use everything here. I don't wanna listen to you. Okay. No, I don't wanna release. I got mad actually. Okay, I got only 1 stars. Okay. Okay, new area unlocked. I finally level up to level 2. Are you enjoying? No. Make your horse happy. Wait a minute. There is a new area unlocked. Can I go to level 7? Let's go there. I just wanna see my horse, by the way. So you can see my stable right there. I cannot go there. Oh my gosh. Let's dismount. I cannot dismount. Can I dismount? No. How about this? No. Yeah. I cannot go there. My gosh. My horse is in there. Well, yeah. I think I don't have any other option. So yeah, this is the terrible thing that happened to me in Horse Retail's team. And you can see my level just go to 2 right now. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys. And bye bye, see you next time. I hope I can play this again and see what's happened in the next level. I mean in the level 7. I hope my horse still there, because there are only 1 horse here. I actually have several horses, and you can see this table right here. But yeah, let's see it in level 7. So thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.